So you're struggling with hair loss and trying to find a solution for hair growth and regrowth, and you've tried a few of the hair oils you've learned about online. You tried the growth serums and the solutions like minoxidil or maybe even finasteride, or maybe you haven't tried anything yet and you don't know where to start. And this is all new to you because you suddenly notice thinning hair in the mirror, more hair fall in the shower that's causing widening parts, maybe a receding hairline, especially in the temple corners, or you see a bald spot getting bigger. Don't worry. These all seem scary, but I got you covered. I'm going to introduce you to a type of technology that is FDA cleared and scientifically proven to reverse these forms of hair loss, which is known as low-level light therapy, and why it's an absolute game changer if you're looking at wanting hair growth results in as little as 90 days or even less. So you definitely want to stay tuned till the end. Also, guys, give this video a like and subscribe down below so you don't miss out on future videos. I talk extensively about evidence-based ways to improve your hair, skin, and health. So if that's something you're into, definitely consider subscribing. I'm going to be basing my video on scientific evidence from what the medical literature has provided us, which I'm really excited to be sharing with you guys. Now, what is low-level light therapy exactly? And what does light have anything to do with hair growth and regrowth? Well, it's not just any type of light we're talking about. It's the red light that's between 600 to 700 nanometers in wavelength that actually enters the hair follicles and the scalp and does three things. One, it stimulates collagen because the light energy tells the mitochondria in our scalp to produce ATP energy, which will boost cellular activity and increase the production of collagen on the scalp. This is amazing because you don't have to wait and digest collagen supplements and hope that the collagen you just ingested reaches the hairs on your head. You're stimulating it directly on site. That's the first benefit. Secondly, low-level light therapy benefits hair growth in both men and women by stimulating anagen phase re-entry intelligent hair follicles, which will lead to a longer anagen phase. And what does that mean exactly? Well, remember, the longer we can keep our hair in the anagen phase, which is the active growth phase, the fuller our head will be with hair. And thirdly, it fights inflammation in the scalp. There are so many different causes of scalp inflammation, and sometimes you may not even know that your hair loss is actually coming from scalp inflammation. You see, what low-level light therapy does is that it decreases the levels of pro-inflammatory cytokines and reactive oxygen species so that your scalp, which you can basically think of as the soil you need to grow hair, actually grows the hair and maintains it because, quote-unquote, we're enriching the soil, aka reversing the inflammation in our scalp tissue, which is super important. And when I was approached a while back to do a sponsored video for this particular device, the Irisor Elite device, I was all for it because I'm a big believer in using hair growth solutions that are evidence-based and actually work. And if you guys know me, I rarely do any sponsored type of videos on my channel. Less than 1% of all my videos are actually sponsored. And I'm going to keep it that way because I only make content in what I firmly believe in, especially this one, because there are so many devices that utilize low-level light therapy for hair regrowth, but don't work. And to be quite frank with you, a lot of the ones I've seen are gimmicky. Some don't even cover the important areas on the head and are made with low quality materials. I don't want that for you. I want you guys to use one that actually works. The Irisor Elite device is different and by far the most superior and powerful laser and LED device on the market, as it can take as little as 90 days to fully transform your hair. I want to show you some photos of before use and during use to see what you can realistically expect. This person used it for her widening parts. As you can see, the area regrew. This person had a bald spot, stayed consistent with it, and had more growth. This person here had a thinning crown, but now the area looks thicker and fuller. And this person had hair thinning at the temples, and in 90 days, the area became fuller and thicker. And the good news is, all you need is 12 minutes a day. You literally can wear it while you're cooking or cleaning because it's super easy to use. Another thing that makes it stand out over all of the other options on the market and what actually sold me was the Lumitech trademark technology. This is the only system to combine 500 medical grade lasers and LEDs so you can actually get complete coverage, and also to ensure that the light energy gets evenly distributed into the hair follicles to wake up those sleepy hair follicles so that they could start regrowing. And look, you're even getting coverage at the lower back of the head, which is awesome. With other devices, you can't be sure that the light energy is getting evenly distributed. With this device, though, the lasers provide deeper spot stimulation, but it's the LEDs in the device as well that provide the uniform coverage, basically to fill in the gaps in between where the lasers are hitting your scalp. So you're getting the best of both worlds, essentially, for better results. And speaking of iRestore results, in the clinical study that looked at what happened at the 4-month mark, so past the 90 days, 100% of the tested iRestore users saw some type of growth. And being that it's a non-invasive way to reverse hair loss and without any type of medication, it's really a no-brainer to me. And guys, once you receive your device in the mail, do yourself a favor and take photos of your before and afters, because I want you guys to see the results for yourself and how much of a difference it's gonna make. I mean, there's a reason why this is the number one hair growth device on the market. So if you're struggling with hair loss and feel like you've tried just about everything, you definitely need to give this a try next. My code will save you $625 on the iRestore Elite. They have a 12-month money-back guarantee, so there's no reason not to try it out. So click on the link down below and get started today. In addition to getting all the regrowth benefits from low-level light therapy, you're going to definitely want to incorporate some lifestyle changes here too to support your hair growth journey to the fullest. One of the biggest ones is avoiding hair damage along the way. Now, this may sound like a no-brainer, but trust me, there are so many things that we do even subconsciously that damage our hair and cause unnecessary fallout. You might not even know you're doing some of these. For example, make sure when brushing, you use a wide-tooth comb or a brush with soft bristles to detangle the hair gently. You want to start from the ends and work your way up to avoid breakage. Don't start brushing from top to bottom. Secondly, you may not feel like it's a tight hairstyle because you've been doing it for years, but you really want to limit the use of tight ponytails, braids, or buns because they can pull on the hair and cause tension, and sometimes you may not even feel the tension and the tugging. This is a type of hair loss called traction alopecia, and sometimes can be caused by things you wouldn't even expect, like a backpack, purse, or even your pillowcase, especially true if you toss and turn at night. Another way to avoid hair damage is avoiding heat styling until most of your hair re-enters back into the growth phase. Then you could consider limiting it once you're happy with your growth. If you absolutely must use a hairdryer though, then please use the lowest effective heat setting and apply heat protectant serum before. The next thing you can do is limit the exposure to chemicals, especially if you're in the regrowth phase. Now, there's about 7 ingredients in shampoo that you need to avoid, which we discuss in this video here, which I highly encourage you to watch as well. But in terms of other chemicals, I can think of chlorine is a big one. Chemical relaxers and chemical straighteners are some other ones too that should definitely be put on hold for now. Other damaging causes to the hair follicle can actually be from the environment, like UV rays coming from the sun. Now, though you can't wear your low-level light device everywhere you go, well, technically you could if you wanted to, you might get some stares, but realistically, it's better that when you're in the sun, you use a hat with a UPF of 50. UPF is a rating that measures how much ultraviolet radiation a fabric can block. Even better if it's a wide-brim UPF 50, which will stop the UVB rays that attack the outer layer of the hair shaft, damaging the cuticle, and also stops the UVA rays at the same time that penetrate deeper into the hair shaft and can attack the hair cortex. You definitely don't want UV rays interfering with your success while you're in the regrowth phase, because we want to protect both the cuticle and the cortex of our hair. And before I forget, I know I'm going to be asked, can you use other products for hair loss with low-level light therapy? And the answer is yes. If you're already using products for hair growth like minoxidil or finasteride or rosemary oil or any of the oils and serums I've talked about on my channel, it is perfectly safe to combine them with the iRestore Elite device. So there's nothing to worry about there. And if you do decide to use low-level light therapy, please come back to this video, share with me in the comments below how it worked out for you, as well as share what questions you have for me. I'd be happy to answer them down below for you. Subscribe if you enjoy this type of content, guys, and I'll see you on the next one.